pork thigh curry. Heat up your pan with a drizzle of oil. Toss in some diced onions and sauté them. Add in the curry paste and let it dance in the pan. Pour in the creamy coconut milk and let it simmer. Season your pork and place into the pan along with all the other ingredients and let it simmer gently. Now for the salad. Grab a bowl and mix the cucumber with all the other ingredients. Garnish each serving with bean sprouts, sliced scallions, touch of red onion, basil, coriander, and there you have it.